Net metering describes the relationship that your solar system has with the utility company. Both systems provide power to your home and work in tandem to supply the energy you need. During the daytime, your solar panels might produce more energy than your home can use. In those instances, the excess energy is sent to the utility company. Depending on your area, the utility company will provide you a credit as compensation for the excess energy your solar system sent them. Essentially, if your home produces more energy than you need, the utility company could credit you for it. Not bad, right? This works the other way as well. Let's say your solar panels don't produce enough electricity to power your home. At night, for example, when the sun has gone down. Your home can pull energy from the utility company as necessary to supply your energy needs. The big difference is that energy from Vivint Solar is cleaner and less expensive than energy from the utility company. So when you get energy from here, you're helping the environment and reducing your carbon footprint. And you might save a few bucks in the process. To see what kind of net metering agreement is available in your area, visit desireusa.org or call your local utility company. Other questions? Contact one of our support specialists. They'd be happy to speak to you.